Can I get a double thumbs up if you guys can hear the music and you guys can hear my voice? Double thumbs up, awesome. Jumping, I'll take that as well.
Gusto mo kasama yung bahay, kukulo mag sinabi mo ay tuto ko. Puso ko'y laging kumikibo. Wala kang katulad sa mga pinay sa sigaw na. Sige, maganda sa sigaw na. Sige, you're mahalaga. Sige, salamat sa iyong suporta.
Thank you.
All right, I'm gonna give you guys like 1 minute just to get some water. You give me a thumbs up if you guys are feeling nice and sweaty and nice and stretched out. You guys good? Yep, yep. Okay, awesome. Go ahead and get some water. Great, lovely. All right, see you guys in a second.
Yeah, I'm good.
Kahit ako na eh.
All right, cool. Start when everyone gets back from their water break. And real quickly, actually, I'll give the notice when everyone gets back. From what I can tell, everybody looks fine. Cool, cool. Howdy, howdy. All right, real quickly. So we are gonna learn a breakdancing routine. So we're gonna be doing some floor work. So just make sure you guys have shorts or maybe like pants that you have on the bottoms, just in case you guys don't burn yourselves on your carpet or your the floor, okay? So just make sure you guys are protecting yourself, and especially when you go down to the floor, okay? We're gonna start in the beginning. So we're gonna think of two poses. So everyone think of two poses that you keep doing, yeah? Whatever. Cool, so we're gonna start out. It goes, whatever pose you want. If you guys just want a simple posture arm, that's totally fine. So it goes 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6, and then you change your pose on the end of the 6. Yeah, so two poses. We go 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Got it? Try one more time slowly like this. So think of two poses. So it goes 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8. Cool, cool, awesome, that looks great. Everyone fine? Can you guys hear me? Thumbs up. And cool, 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 great, awesome, cool. Going on just a little bit more. So we go 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We're gonna swipe around ourselves. So just like in warm up, we swipe left, right for 4 counts. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4. How many times? Show me your fingers, how many times we do it. Awesome. Beginning. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now, circle around yourselves. You have 4 counts. Step 5, 6, 7, 8. Got it? Awesome. One more time with my counting, and then we'll move on. Our try with music. 5, 6, 7, 8. We go 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, swipe it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Cool. Awesome. I'm gonna try that with music. Let me find it real quickly. I'm gonna do a sound check just to make sure you guys can hear it. Here we go. Thumbs up if you can hear. Not too loud, you guys can hear me still? Kind of. Higher. Better. All right, so we start counting right away. I'm gonna try to get out of the screen as quickly as possible to back up. Here we go, get ready.
5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Don't sweat the technique.
Like I said, it starts right away, so I'll try my best to cue you guys. Here we go, again with music.
Pose! Pose! Wipe it out. 4, 3, 2, 1, 5.
Don't sweat the technique.
Awesome, that looks great. All right, let's move on, okay? I think you guys got it. You guys are master dancers. Here we go.
So just beginning with my counting. We get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We swipe 4, 3. Is everyone with me? Around yourself. 6, 7, 8. Everyone put your fists together. So make fists with your hands like this. And you're going to go into a broken T right in front of you. Just like that. Arms in front of your chest. You guys got it? We're going to jump to the right twice. We go top, top, down. And then arms are like this behind your back. We pulse 5, 6, 7, 8. Now we're going to go the other way. We go top, top, down. 5, 6, 7, 8. Cool? So everyone, fingertips together. Wrists are clenched, making fists. Awesome. Go to the right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Bump, bump, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Cool. At the beginning, 5, 6, 7, 8. We go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Swipe. 2, 3, 4. All right, shall 6, 7, 8. Boom, boom, pa. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Boom, boom, pa. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Cool. All right, let's try that much with music, okay? Hopefully I did not lie with the counting. We will find out. Here we go, here we go. Start right away. Go! Find it out.
Swept the tape. 5, 6, 7, 8.
And I did lie with the counts. I'm so sorry. Let me switch it up just a little bit. So when we hop, we only do it for 2 counts. Ha ha, my bad.
Let me fix it. Here we go. So when we come around, 5, 6, 7, 8, we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, so it's quicker. So this part, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, quick. 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, so we took 2 things out. 7, 8. Now we come out and hop 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. From the beginning with those corrections, yes? Striker pose, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Swipe, 1, 2, 3, 4, run 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, quick. 5, 6, 7, hop it out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8. Cool? All right.
Yes, we got a question. Let me unmute you, Miss Emma. Here you go.
Do we put our hands on behind our back, on our hips, or on our legs?
Oh, you're...
Thanks for the question. When we jump, how, when we bounce, it's behind our backs. And then when we jump out, they're on the thighs. Yeah? Thank you.
Okay.
For that clarification. Thank you for your question. Awesome. Y'all good?
You need to remute me.
Cool, cool. Good, good. All right, let's try that again with music.
Don't sweat the technique.
Cool.
Let's go on. You guys are learning quick. Love it. So we just went 5, 6, 7. You're going to jump together on the 8th. Your right leg is going to cross over your left. Yeah, your back heel is going to pop. So your back toe is lifted and arms come open. Just like that. So 5, 6, 7, 8. You jump out, 1, 2, arms open, bring it back in, 3, 4, crosses in front of you. Now with your left leg, crosses in front, 5, 6, 7, 8. Cool? So we just finished here, our last 8 count. We go 1, 2, 3, 4, right, 7, 8. We go 1, 2, bring it in, 4, step, in. Now we go quicker, we go 1, 5, 7. Cool. Yes. Awesome. One more time like that with my counting. Let's go from the beginning. So from the poses, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Rock it out. 4, 3, 2, 1. Step around yourself. 6. 2, quick. Bum, bum, boom. Quick. Bum, bum, boom. together on the eight. We go 1, 3, 4, 5. Seven singles. 1, quick, 2, 3, 4. Cool, cool. You guys doing good? Let's do that one more time with my counting and then we'll try with music. Here we go. Beginning with the poses. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Pop it out. 3, 2, 1. All right, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hop, hop together. Bounce, hop, hop together. Bounce. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Together, 8, 1, 3, 5. Single counts. 1, 5, 7, 8. Yeah, very nice.
Cool. All right, let's try this in music. Here we go.
Close. Close. Wipe it out.
Don't sweat the technique.
Left side. Jump together.
Don't sweat the technique.
We go 1, 2, 3, 4.
Let's raise the hips, check the file. Let's see who fits the dot, check the style.
All right, thumbs up if you're doing good. Got it. Awesome. Lovely. Thank you, Roman. Thank you, Emma. I lost my other two. Jonah! It's all good. All right, let's keep going. Last time, and then I'll give you guys a break. Here we go. Music!
Don't sweat the technique.
Don't sweat the technique.
All right. Go ahead and take another water break. We're a little bit more than half of the way through class, so keep hydrated. I'll be back in 1 second. No rush. Take your time. Any questions while you guys wait? Are you all good? Okay. What's up, Roman? What's up, Emma? All right. Let's just do that one more time and then we'll move on. Yeah, because I'm going to get to the floor work because that stuff's the fun stuff. Here we go. Music. Oh.
Don't sweat the technique. Don't sweat the technique. Check the file. The people with the dot tech style. I'm making script so it can't get filed. And it's not now, it'll take a while.
All right, let's move on. So we just did singles. We went 3, 2, 1. We go. Swipe it out so your arms go down. Bring it around to that broken T again and straight down. Just like that. So swipe and up just like this. They swipe down. They come to fists as they come to your chest and down. As we do that, we're going to step to the left. So everyone show me where your left is. I'm not sure if it's inverted on your guys' camera. There you go. So we go side left, down. Yeah. 3, 4, and bounce. 5, 6, 7, 8. And then all your arms are doing is like you're scooping flowers or like you're picking some up off the ground. Try it again. So it goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You're scooping again to the body. Now we reverse it. Other way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8. Cool. So we just did singles. We did 1, 2, 3, 4.
We go one, a two, a three, four, five. Scoop it in the body other way. One, a two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. All right, from here, arms come up. So you're sitting like, whoa. We're gonna step forward. So we go one, a two, a three, a four, back down. Up, whoa, six, a seven, a eight. Now we step backwards. We go whoa again, in, other side, whoa again, and side. Yeah? So just that new part, everyone with me, thumbs up. Got it. Cool, totally fine, you guys are good, awesome. So arms slide down. You go three, a four, five, six, seven, eight. A one, a two, a three, five, six, seven, eight. We go whoa, and in. Say whoa, in. Back a whoa, whoa, in, and a whoa. Beginning with my counts. Five, a six, a seven, a one pose, three, four, a boom pose. One down, one, a two, a three, a four, around yourself, six, a seven, a eight. Boom, boom, two, a three, a four. Boom, boom, two, a seven, a eight. Left, right, left, a six, seven, a eight. Bring it out, and in, and out, together. Stick it out. One, two, three, four, we go swipe, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Swipe, three, four, five, six, say whoa, whoa, together. Whoa, together, bring it back, whoa, together, whoa, together. Awesome. Let's try this with music.
Here we go. We'll do it twice with music and then move on. Here we go.
Whoa. Don't sweat the technique. Don't sweat the technique. Let's face the hits, check the file. Just see who bit the dial.
Here we go. I'm going to do that again with the music and then move on.
Whoa.
Don't sweat the technique.
Where do we start?
For which part?
There's actually two parts.
Okay, yeah,
this
go ahead.
This part
and
the whoa part.
When we swipe, when we start doing this, we start with our left hand. So our left hand goes to the right, and then our right hand.
Okay.
So start with your left, a right. Cool. And then when we go step with the whoa, step out with your right leg. And then bring it back. And then left leg, bring it back in. And then right leg, in, and left leg. Yep.
Okay. So basically, always right?
Yeah, most, and if not, it's totally fine. Yeah, it's the same movement, regardless of which way you're going. So just pick it back and it's lovely. Awesome. Here we go. Let's actually move on. Here we go.
Cool. So we just went last side, whoa, together, and whoa, together. Okay, 1 second. We got a shoe getting tied. Here we go. Good. Awesome. So we just jump up after we do last whoa. Bring it in. We jump up, down to your fingertips. You're on top of your toes. Good, good. Arm comes behind you, and you pick your left hand up. Good, good. Yeah, keep your tush down. So you should be sitting on your feet. Yeah, so your heels. So it should look like this from the side. So you have your heels. You should be on top of your heels like that. Yes, perfect. And just come to the side. Cool. And then we switch, come to the side. Good. Now we step forward, so your knees dropped. So you're on your knee, and we're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So like if you have a platter of something you wanna serve, so you're serving it up. 5, 4 on either side of your knee. And then one, let's go back just a little bit so everyone stand up. So we did, whoa, 6, 7, 8. We jump 1, 2, 3, 4. We go 5, 6, 7, 8. Cool. We step forward. We go 1, serve it, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Cool, yes.
Another question. Yes.
Oh, shoot, I forgot.
Oh, I'll clarify. So I'm going to teach that one more time, and then I'll give some more direction so you guys can get a better idea. Here we go. Here we go.
So we just did last whoa. We go whoa to the back. We jump up. Bring it down. We go to the right first. So just come directly side. So don't go back. Just go side. Bring your left hand up. Now you switch side. Right hand comes up, left hand's on the bottom. Yeah? You step forward with your right leg. We go right, left, right, left, right, left, a right, a left. Everyone good? Yes.
One more time, Emma.
Is it a salute?
Salute? Oh, yeah, when you come down, kind of like that. Yeah, so your arm
okay.
Over your head.
Okay. Cool. I couldn't see it right.
Okay. Yeah, it's a salute. Perfect. Thanks for your question. All right. Let me just give you guys a little bit more so that way we can get up off the ground. Here we go.
So last time, so we just went, oh, whoa, together. We jump up 1, 2, 3. We salute. Salute. Step forward. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah. Right arm comes up. And so we're like dabbing the sky, and there's one hand in front of us, and we just dab, 2, rock it out, 4, 5, 6, 7. Other way, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Perfect. All right, let's try that from the beginning with music. Here we go.
Don't sweat the technique. Don't sweat the technique. Out. Let's trace the hit. Check the file. Let's see who bit the dot. Check the style. I flip my script so it can't get filed. At least not now. It'll take a while. I change the bass to create the beat. I drop the bass to obscene get beat. And before they trace it, the scar they keep. When I speak, it's great. Sweat the technique. I made my debut in 86. Right. I'm 30 in the finest mix. Right. And I was still on target and refused to miss. And I still right make now beats. The parties, clubs, and cars and jeeps. The underground sound, I race the streets. Ever see a wanna be in the blue keys. When they sweat the technique. Don't sweat the technique.
Emma, you had a question?
I forgot.
It's okay. Let's do that one more time and we move on. Here we go.
Music. Let me start it over again. Boom. Oh.
cold sweat technique. Don't sweat the technique. The best place to hit, check the file. Just keep bit the dot, check the style. I flip the script so it can't get filed. At least not now, it ain't been a while. I change the bass to create the beat. I drop the bass to obscene, give weight. But every word they trace is a scar they keep. When I speak, it breaks the sweat the technique. I made my debut in 86 with a melody in the front of this mix. And I was still talking and I was a mess. And I still make beats. Parties, clubs, and cars and jeeps. Underground sound, I race the streets. Ever seen one of beats in the both kings when they sweat the technique.
And you're unmuted, Emma.
Do you sit on your leg for when you're down or no?
At that last part?
Yeah.
Yeah, so that very last part, you sit all the way back and your feet are in a pike. So, looks just like this. From the side, it looks like this. So you scoot back.
Just not like that part when you're trying, like you're serving. Yeah.
So I'll give do it from the side. So when you step forward like this, you're just sitting on your heel.
Okay.
Cool. Awesome. We're going to finish this. We're going to move you one more last time, and then we're going to keep going. Here we go. So we just sat to this back. Boom. So you sit down, and your arms are just going to rock, just like this. So they're rocking, and you're moving your hips left and right. So like if you're trying to scoop on your tush. Yeah, I'll show it from the side. So arms like this, you rock your arms, rock, and then you move your legs like if you're trying to walk. Cool, got it. So we just press back 5, 6, 7, 8. We walk 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We're gonna drop to the left. So your legs are bent. We're gonna kick, down, kick, down. And then we repeat. 1, 2, walk on your tush. 6, 7, 8. We go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then you get yourselves up and end with a pose. Cool? All right, we only got like 4 more minutes, so let's just go on and try this with music. We'll do it a couple times. Everyone good? Here we go. Pose!
Don't sweat the technique. Don't sweat the technique. Best place to hit. Check the file. Just keep it fit. Take the style. I flip the script for it. Can't get file. At least not now. It'll take a while. I change the face to complete. When I speak, it's great to sweat the technique. I made my debut in 86. When I was still deep in the front of this mix. And I was still talking and refused to mess. And I still make beats. All these clubs and cars and jeeps. On the ground sound, by the way, the street. Never seen one of beats in the road to keep. When they sweat the technique. Don't sweat the technique. Don't wanna know how many times I've whipped and wrapped up the suits. Hell around all the pieces. Scientists try to solve the contact.
All right, cool. Last time, everyone. Let's make it count. Here we go.
Don't sweat the technique. Don't sweat the technique. Don't it'll take me a while. I change the bass to the way you beat. I drop the bass to a scene, get weak, but after they trace it, the scar they keep. Speak, it's great, it's sweat the technique. My debut in 86, where I still need the president's mix, and I'm still talking and refuse to miss, and I still make it some beats, parties, clubs, and cars, and jeeps, underground sound, pop, race the streets, never see a wanna beef in the way of kings, when they sweat the technique. Don't sweat the technique.
All right, great. Good job, everyone, for those who survived and lasted the whole entire time. That is our dance for today. So thanks for joining and dancing with me. Don't forget that this is recorded, so if you ever want to learn it again or practice at home, go ahead and look online. It's archived. Let's see what else. We have a family class after this. So if you guys want to get your family joined in, it is from 7 to 7:30. Also, my classes are on Tuesdays as well. 5 o'clock intro to beginner hip hop, so would be your guys' level. And then after that, intermediate, advanced. And yeah, so join me on Tuesdays and Thursdays. And it was nice dancing with y'all. We'll see you guys later. Bye. Thank you.